will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost, I know the sacrifice. Oh, and I don't wanna die for you, but if dying's asking me, I'll bear that cross with honor, 'cause freedom don't come free.
Good morning, Kilo Stance and staff. This is Samantha with your morning announcements. Please enjoy these presentations to honor our veterans.
On November 11, 1918, Germany and the United Nations signed a temporary truce that became the symbolic, yet unofficial, end of World War I. Since that time, on the 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month, our country remembers and honors the brave men and women who served and even died in the American Armed Forces. In 1954, the U.S. government legally changed the name of Armistice Day to Veterans Day in order to honor veterans of all wars. We honor veterans today because we know that without them, there would be no land of the free. All of our veterans have protected our democracy, our freedom, our way of life. Today, we honor and thank them. And tomorrow, we must continue to honor them. They have given us the chance to live in freedom today and an opportunity to look forward to tomorrow. They've given us every day and they have protected every freedom. We must honor them every day in every way that we can. The best way to honor our veterans is to take an active part in maintaining freedom in America. We must teach future generations about what it means to be an American. We must volunteer in our communities, take care of veterans and their families, vote in elections, and continue to try to make America the very best it can be. Without our veterans, we wouldn't be where we are today. Without you, we won't be able to reach where we could be tomorrow. Thank you for honoring our veterans on this day. May God bless them, you, and the United States of America.
Thank you for doing what you do to make sure we have the right to live the way we choose.
On Veterans Day, we honor all
who answered to a service call.
Soldiers young and soldiers old
fought for freedom, brave and bold.
Some have lived while others died.
And all of them deserve our pride.
We're proud of all the soldiers who
are thinking of red, white, and blue.
They fought for us and all our rights.
They fought through many days and nights.
And though we may not know each name,
thank all veterans just the same.
Thank you, Kilo students and staff, and have a wonderful Wednesday.